Yo! Hello everybody, it's Nicholas here, and welcome to episode 8 of Let's Play The Last of Us. Of course, in the previous episode, we continued our adventure with Bell through his booby-trapped city. We ran into clickers, spores, and everything in between. But we made our way to the school. We need to find ourselves our battery so Bell can fix us up a car, so we can drive Ellie to Tommy's and get her help and live happily ever after. Right? Isn't that how it's gonna end? Either way, of course, if you guys did miss the previous episode and you want to check it out, you can always find the playlist linked in the description down below. Hopefully, you guys are excited for today's episode. Of course, if you are, drop a like, as that would be greatly appreciated. That helps the series and the channel a ton. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy. We're going to go ahead and hopefully just get ourselves our battery and then get out. How are we going to get through here, though? I guess I answered my own question. Oh, no. Oh, no. I thought we killed these all in the... Oh. Ellie. I thought we killed these all off in the previous episode. Foolish of me to think that that was it, huh? Foolish of me to think that was it, huh? Alright, Bill has the last one. Or not. I guess I will take it. Well, that was easy. Oh wow, that scared me.
They must be holed up somewhere else.
That was easy. I mean, look.
How do we get inside?
Woof. Actually, let me go ahead and heal up real quick. Thank you. And, okay. Alright. So how do we get inside? So we made our way...
Fucking creepy.
I mean, that was kind of easy. I mean, they just all came in waves and...
Someone left
gave us time to breathe, but...
Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
All right, get up on there, Ellie. So there's definitely gonna be like a room or section in the school just filled with clickers and spores and infected and everything. I don't think it's gonna be so easy once we get to the actual school.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
All right. I think we can manage that.
You hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Yes, we are.
God damn it, they're locked.
Not gonna hold.
So.
To
get the battery. Come on, Bill. I got it. Window's open. Hurry. Oh my goodness. Get in, get in. Of course it would be a clicker of all things. They're gonna break in here, huh?
Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
Tim?
What?
Huh?
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
So we did all of this.
The hall is. Come on.
We did all of this, and the truck is empty. Of course.
Let's hurry. We'll sneak out the back.
You okay, I guess we're all crouched in.
I'll get us out of here.
Oh, there's a clicker. Somehow I'm punching this clicker. Yeah. That was definitely expected. Bind a blade to melee to create a more brutal attack. I had my shotgun. I guess I ran out of ammo for this. This is not gonna be fun.
Run.
Just gonna say, please just die. Oh my goodness. I can't do a whole lot right now. Someone please take care of that clicker right now. There we go, thank you. Oh wow, Bill can't defend himself. That's how it's gonna be. That's how it's gonna be. Bill can't defend himself right now. This is going to be absolutely... These guys like... There we go. Did I waste that? Yeah, I definitely wasted it. Okay, so... I don't know what to do. Kill the clicker. Okay. That'll make it like 5 times easier. I'm trying to reload right now. Okay. Why are you stomping your feet, Bill? Why are you doing that right now? Down the hall through here? Hey, give me my...
Going the wrong way. Through here.
Wait, through here? I'm going this way. I just want to see if... I mean, I know we have to go through here. I just wanted to get my arrows back. Sheesh. Don't have to yell at me. Give me that. Let me actually... Okay. So we have a clicker. That's one way that we can do it. That. So they came from, I don't know if we should go down here. Let's go through here real quick.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
I can't craft anything. Alright. Trusty shotgun. Where you... It's like juking me. Alright, let's keep going. Can we get through here?
Help me open this.
Alright, ready?
Let's do it. Nice.
We're on the way. Barricade the doors.
I'm already on it. My trusty shotgun coming through right now. Hello? Whoa! Do we? I can't get over this thing. I have ammo.
Follow me.
So, how do we get up? We just have to kill this thing then? Not today, bloater. Oh my! Oh! I didn't think he could run. I didn't think he could run to me like that. Wow, do we have to redo? Okay, so we have to redo this. I didn't think he would run to me. That's why I was playing it. I thought it was kind of safe. Being a little close to him. Will this thing not die? Oh, not today. Die, bloater. Whoa, it's getting hard to see. So, is there like somewhere specific we need to go right now? So, like, guts fly out of it. Woo!
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloaters. Yes. Please.
Give me a boost, Joel.
Please, let's definitely do this.
Alright, come on. Joel, behind you!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Are you not gonna help me up? Okay, well then I might as well take all your ammo.
Fucking hate those things.
Yeah, are you guys gonna, you know, help?
All right, you got him. Let's go.
Pull me up. Come on up.
There we go. Thank you. I'm gonna heal up real quick. Alrighty. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the bloaters. So. Oh, there's more.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. We're up.
I'm off. I'm out. Wow. Hey, knock that ladder over. Let's get out of here. I can't believe we did all this for nothing.
So that worked out well. Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
We really did all that
for
nothing.
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
It's Frank.
He was my partner.
Oh.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
So he said he cut them off, right?
He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, I guess not.
Just dipped.
Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
Found a car. Ellie to the rescue.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole.
So Frank had the same idea as him.
Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
All right.
Your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
So we did end up finding the battery, technically. But not how I would have liked.
And you drive and we push.
All right. Let me just make sure.
That's more of my stuff.
I can't. Actually, I do want to go through here real quick. I just want to make sure that we get items and supply. That's what I'm saying. Oh, yeah, definitely.
I'll give you a holler.
I'm sure Frank had quite a stash of stuff. There's health right there. Thank you. Material, supply, resources, everything. Wow, he had weapon parts on top of weapon parts. I don't think he's gonna need them anymore. Note from Frank. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this town and your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about? I got it, but I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. So he ended up getting the battery. Bill was too scared. Frank saw an opportunity and he took it. So I think I want to... Need a melee weapon. Okay, well, can't craft a whole lot right now. But either way, let's go ahead and let's get this thing started.
All right, let's do it.
Oh, there was something right there. Oh, what is that, a weapon?
Put her in first.
Oh, wait, did I really miss something?
Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, all right, well, I'll see if I can go back for that. I missed something important. Ah, it was right in my view, too. Well, we'll come back for it, I think. If I can. Hopefully.
Now hit it! Hit it!
Woo! Got it.
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping.
Nice.
Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Guys, from the other side, you
guys. Shit.
Oh. I hear clickers. Oh, is this gonna be a whole mission, huh?
Keep pushing.
There's a melee weapon over there. Ooh, 2-for-1. Oh, nice, Bill. Wait, let me make sure. Wait, can I not? Let's go. Let's get this thing out of here. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Oh, Belle, please don't. There we go. What on earth is this? Sprint to break free from what?
Gotta break. Get her to the hill.
My gosh.
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
There we go. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Floor it, Ellie. Floor it. Woo. We made it. We did the impossible. All right.
All right, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep it running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
We don't need another repeat of all of this now.
I admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Is that so?
Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it.
All right.
Well, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
It's a lot to take in.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
All right, Bill.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued.
The worst part.
I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying
there. So she did take something. She took a comic book.
What else did you get?
I mean, what's the harm in it?
Well,
she got like a stash of stuff?
This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. Winter, though.
Well, better than nothing.
At least we got music now.
Oh. I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you.
Yeah, get that out of
bye
here.
Bye, dude.
So, are we headed to Pittsburgh? That's where Tommy's at?
You know what? This isn't that bad.
What'd she try to get some sleep?
Right. Something.
I'm not even tired.
Gotta admit. There we go. Now she's asleep.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Just making me yawn. I mean, we really have no other choice as far as where we go, right? And of course, they're infected. Oh, no, it's.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
He thought. They tried to ambush us. We met in the springtime when the awesome. We knew better than that.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
What did she call him? They're not taking Ellie from us. Ah. Oh, I would give up after that. I would have to give up after that. You just got your entire face smashed in glass. Oh, God. So, technically can't. I mean, if Ellie is infected, could she not? Well, I guess she's not necessarily infected.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Oh.
Stay down.
I guess she's not necessarily infected. It's just the cure. I was gonna say, cause can't she really use that as her advantage? I guess like bite people and get them infected, but I guess not. Oh, I didn't even see this guy. Give me that. And the music is just still playing. Oh wait, I want to. The whole reason I grabbed them was so that.
Fuck.
Okay. They're going back through here. Where did he go?
Oh, shit.
I'm out of bullets. Oh, I gotta reload. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Fuck.
I'm gonna... I don't have a rag. Is he dead? What was she pointing at? Is that it?
Alright. I think that's the last of them.
Okay. Joel answered me.
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
I need to make sure that we're not missing any items.
You know the drill. Look around. See if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
You already know. What do we have right now? I guess... Oh, she gave me an... Oh, she gave me health. Thank you, Ellie. I'm gonna upgrade this. So we need a rag. That's what we really need. That'll do too. Health is always nice and appreciated. Give me that. And now our car that we worked so desperately to get, that we worked so hard for, is now just crashed. Destroyed, just like that. That's the way the world works. Alright, but I think with that said, I think we're going to go ahead and wrap up episode 8 of Let's Play The Last of Us right here. In the next episode, we'll go ahead and I guess, I don't even know what we're doing now. We have to just, where is Ellie first of all? Where's Ellie? I don't need her wandering off, getting herself killed. Alright, I'm scared to go out there. I don't know what lurks outside of the city. But either way, hopefully you guys did enjoy the episode. Of course, if you did, don't forget to drop a like on the video, as that would be greatly appreciated. Of course, if you're new, don't forget to subscribe so you guys can stay up to date with the Last of Us. I guess Ellie found an exit, but we'll go ahead and investigate that in the next episode. Either way, take care, have yourselves a great day, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.